Before we get to that point, though, I want to do a little bit about the history of the International Thespian Society and what it's about. This is the 17th annual induction ceremony for Troupe 3880 of the International Thespian Society. It came into being in 1929, and since that time there are now over 1 million members worldwide. The society takes its name from the Greek actor Thespis, who, as legend has it, walked out of the chorus in 435 BCE and spoke the first solo lines in recorded history. Most of the young actors you've seen perform tonight, and many of those who will be inducted this evening, will not necessarily make theater their profession. However, the lessons they have learned by being part of the theatrical experience will be with them for the rest of their lives. For some, the effort to just stand up here and deliver a monologue is an achievement in itself. For others, it is the thrill of mastering a demanding new role or skill. Whatever the lessons, through theater, these young people have learned they can conquer obstacles and that knowledge will make them stronger no matter what career they choose or what path they follow. They have learned the skills needed for any endeavor, how to communicate with others, and how to work as part of a team to accomplish a goal. When I first arrived 18 years ago, the program, as we see it now, was just a dream. We had 25 members, and there were times when we didn't have much more of that in the audience. Our program has indeed grown, yet over the last few years I've seen many of you grow as performers and as young men and women. It has been my honor and my privilege for the last 18 years to be part of your life, and so grateful that you're part of mine. Although we will be saying goodbye to many of you, and many of you, please know that this is your theatrical home and that we are your family and that we are going to welcome you with open arms anytime that you want to come and visit, or for some of you, if you want to come and lecture to the college theater class. Okay, now, to recognize means to know. It means to know again. So as part of our tradition, we like to just do a little brief recap of the year that was, of what brought us through these times, the highlights of our theatrical career, and the things that brought all of us together. So we started this year with the 16th annual Bardathon. Okay. It's how we kick off our year every year at the Homecoming Carnival. This year we raised $800 and we were able to send 20 students to the New York State Theater Educator Association's student conference. And then right after that, we had our 14th annual one-act play competition. This year's winner was a fun twist on an old fairy tale as Snow White and the seven dudes brought home the gold. We then went into November with the Triangle Factory Fire Project. And this was a chance for us not only to create art, but to educate people about a sad event in our nation's history. The students involved in this play had the opportunity to give life and new voice to some young people, not much older than themselves, who went through a very tragic end. And at the same time, we were able to raise some money for a very worthy cause. So we were able to take our art and also do something to help the lives of others with that. Then we went on to the Winter Theater Sports Night, which brought us our improv showcase and the senior citizens, I believe it was, that won the award. Okay. And then we went into our student-directed productions. We had Peter and the Star Catcher, Finding Neverland, Wonderland, okay. Then we went on and we saw a little bit more of some of our fellow ACTIV members than we're ever going to be able to forget, as we saw the Rocky Horror Show directed by Jordan Marshall. Then we came back around full circle to our fairy tale theme that was started with Snow White and the Seven Dudes when we did Shrek the Musical, and we got to see a lot of our fairy tale friends.
What?
She's supposed to say go egg, she forgot her line.
Go egg!
There we go. And then we ended our season with The Taming of the Shrew. in which we got a chance to bring alternative history or alternate history to our stage with a little steampunk historical romp. And now we talk about the event. That was our year in a nutshell. And now to finish it up with the most special event that we have all night. Friends and parents, it is a pleasure to welcome you here to share in the initiation of 17 new members into Syosset High School's Troupe 3880 of the International Thespian Society. Through hard work, sacrifice, and dedication, the candidates have earned the right to be called thespians. Commitment to theater is what the International Thespian Society is all about. The society was established in 1929 by a group of college and high school teachers in Fairmont, West Virginia. They named their organization for Thespis, the Greek who, according to legend, was the first actor. Their guiding principle was a dedication to excellence in theater arts in secondary schools. In the 86 years since, the society has grown into an international organization with well more than 1 million members, but its goals haven't changed. The International Thespian Society still strives to make education and arts programs places for good theater and to honor those students and adults who are dedicated to doing theater well. The Society is a service as well as an honorary organization. We join here tonight for a rite of renewal and celebration. Thespian is a title of honor signifying a commitment to an art as old as humanity. Yet no matter what great role we undertake on or off stage in theater, in the end, we are only such stuff as dreams are made on, and we creep in this petty pace from day to day. Nevertheless, each of our initiates has worked diligently in the theater to earn membership in the International Thespian Society. But it takes more than talent to be a thespian. It also requires dedication to the goals of the society and a genuine love for theater. As I said before, the word recognize comes from the Latin meaning to know again. So as we bring forth these thespians, let us recognize their devotion and love to theater as we know them again for their many contributions to the theatrical family at Syosset High School. Now, because we've grown to so many members, as I said, we are inducting 17 this evening, which brings our total active membership to 50 plus alumni that we'll have in the audience later on. When I call your name, please come up. For those of you being inducted, please sign our roster. As you can see, we have here and here more than 286 people who have been inducted into our chapter since we started 17 years ago. And so now we're going to get a little bit over 300 this evening as we induct 17 new members. And what's going to happen then, for those of you who've already been inducted, we are going to call some of you up to please come and get recognition, either stars that you can put on your certificate that you were given before, or for graduating seniors who have earned honors, medals that they are going to wear at graduation. But we have one senior being inducted this year, Alyssa Horn. And after you go through here, if you can then go down and begin forming a circle here on the floor. And now for our seniors who have had continued achievement, Victoria Albanese with double honors. Jordan Basha with double honors. Claire Del Sorbo with honors. Perry Feinstein, and we just stopped counting. Quadruple. Alana Fingerman with honors. Jackie Horn with honors. Levine with triple honors. Not able to be here this evening, but we should recognize her nonetheless, Caitlin Menjivar with double honors. Adam Obedian with triple honors. Nicole Sack with triple honors. And now to induct our underclassmen. Joseph DiBernardo. Evangelina Plunkett. Lisa Rotline. And I have to say, this is also unprecedented. We are inducting 10 sophomores this year. Beginning with Elizabeth Sini. Samantha Kachi. Yeah. We have to slow down a little bit because of Liz's heels. Dylan Eliasson. S1. Jenna Fingerman. It's the receiving line. Ashley Haber. Megan Lux. Alexa Maritime. And our last underclassman to be inducted, Jordan Stecker. And we we have four underclassmen, all juniors, who are also receiving honors this evening. Jordan Goldstein. Alessandra Grassi. Melissa Hildebrandt. Guys, go ahead and start forming the sets. Go on around. And although he could not be here this evening, once again, we would like to recognize Bobby Kleiman as having obtained honors. And now comes a very special time of our evening every year. Not the play. Where we get to recognize adults in our community that have contributed to the growth of our program, who have given of themselves, of their time, to help us grow as a club, to help us grow as individuals, to help us grow as artists. And this year we are pleased to induct three new members. And the first, and we are going to be sad to see her leave, Miss June Levine. As I said earlier, one of the things that we learn is teamwork, and we learn that any theatrical endeavor is never a singular sensation. It's never a job by just one person. It takes an incredible team, it takes an incredible amount of work on so many different fronts, and for so many different years, the wonderful, incredible musicals that you have seen on this stage have been in large part to the woman who vocally directs all of these young people and gets them to sound so amazing every single year, Miss Kristen Howell. Okay, this one's hard. Yes, it's hard. Because there are certain people that come into your life and they come into this program and they literally give their sweat, they give their tears, and they give their blood. And there's a group of people, some of us have done it more than once, but this one individual has silently been here all this time, giving of their time, their effort, their support, and their children for 12 years. Mr. Howard Feinstein. To invite any other thespians who are in the house, one and all, to please come forward and take a candle, and join us in the circle. Sorry, I blame it on my 52-year-old eyes. It's written on here. Miss Claire Del Sorbo, will you please come up and take your honors medal?
She already did.
She already did.
She did? Okay, I'm sorry. I have two extra medals. I can't figure out. I'm sorry. Okay, it wasn't my eyes. Spread out. There's a little bit more space.
More space.
More space. Let Kelsey in. Woo! I have been trained in fire suppression, so we're good. Sure. I have the certificate. Okay. So. I'm going to begin with some of the oldest members present. I don't mean age-wise. I mean of our alumni. We had one chuck chili. I'm trusting you to not trusting him so much, but I'm trusting him. Guys, make sure pass the plane. Okay, guys, settle down. In 17 years that we've been doing this, we've never had an issue. So let's just focus on the fact that we're all together. And now I ask all members, old and new, to repeat after me the pledge of the International Thespian Society. I promise to uphold the aims and ideals of the International Thespian Society. I promise to uphold the aims and the ideals of the International Thespian Society. I am a student of theater.
I am a student of theater.
And excellence is my ideal.
And excellence is my ideal.
I promise to perform my part as well as I can.
I promise to perform my part as well as I can.
To accept praise and criticism with grace.
To accept praise and criticism with grace.
To cooperate with my fellow thespians.
To cooperate with my fellow thespians.
To work for the good of the troupe.
To work for the good of the troupe.
And to share my love of theater.
And to share my love of theater.
Welcome to the society. Remember our motto. Act well your part. There all the honor lies.
Ready? One, two, three.
Opa!
And the last thing that we do every year, We announce our officers for the 2015-2016 school year. Our president, Catherine Verbiniotis. Our vice presidents, Jonathan Heller and Alessandro Gracchi. Our treasurer, Joe DiBernardo. Our secretary, Jordan Goldstein. Our historian, Samantha Cacci. And our community service coordinator, Lisa Rockline. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very much for sharing this special evening. Ladies and gentlemen, you are now the officers of the Association of Creative Thespians. Congratulations.